Are coming through and out of the new generation, they're the girls that are really shining at the moment and I guess kind of pushing the sport in the right direction.
Coco, she's kind of on fire right now. She's 18, you know, from my hometown and just ripping soup. She's like a little mini Steph to me in my eyes, pretty much.
Megan is the best mentor I think I could have. She's my neighbor and my best surfing partner at home, and just really encouraging and always on it and what she's doing. And yeah, still rips.
She's really cool. I've had a couple of heats with Paige this year in competition, and she's a dangerous surfer, you know, she's really hungry to compete and win, and she's one of two goofy footers on the whole tour.
Goofy footer from New Zealand, surfs really well, super strong and consistent. The best part about it, I'd say, is that they're all super like happy and positive. And